I think the most beneficial part of being a marketing concentration has probably been the real world examples. We've done a lot of case studies. I know in I think Management 324, which is marketing management, we did a lot of case studies. And I just think that when you can get that, like, just really the same thing, when you get that real world experience, I think that it's more beneficial than just reading definitions and text from the book.